All right, Griffin, thank you. We've got breaking news now just into the newsroom out of Anderson County. The coroner's office says it's responding to a head-on crash there. The image that you're looking at now is from Concord Road. Right now, there's no word on how many people are injured, but of course, we will keep you updated as we work to learn more information.